Here's something you're probably doing wrong in Starfield. So you might have had this world event where a random ship ends up dropping by, but after you kill the crew outside, you notice that the ship is either locked or taking off. Instead, just ignore everybody outside, rush the spaceship, open it up, kill the crew inside, and bam, you got yourself a brand new shiny ship. Now you might have to pick up the right perks in order to fly class B and C ships, but it's well worth it.